Welcome, welcome. Come sit my no-side children. Let me show you a little story about a magic number 187. In a house close to the corner of Teller and Ler. Written by a delivery boy from the S-Town.
When I saw 317 on the screen, it didn't really mean much to me. Other than that, it was my home street. So I'm gonna spark a Dutch up, roll up and down the street. Rap into the beat like it was just another delivery. Let's get it out. I pulled up out front and I cut my tunes. Excited as fuck cause I was going home soon. Hopped out the door and my feet hit the floor. Then lights on 317 were no more. So I stood to stutter step thinking, what is this lady to the door?
What the fuck is she doing?
But I said fuck it, I'm gonna get a buck quick to tap on the door. Then I heard it,
oh shit, oh shit, shit.
I caught a glimpse through the window and she was repositioning the kid. But I thought it was the end, though I wish I was tripping. One leg at a time, then the torso.
I listened.
I didn't want to look, but fuck, dude, I had to. Who knew that murder was the case on Taylor Street?
Who knew
that murder was the case on Taylor Street?
Who knew
murder on Taylor? Murder was the case on Taylor Street.
Who knew
murder? Street. So about a minute or more, she finally answered the door. And I handed her a pizza and I peeked around some more.
On the low,
I caught a glimpse of a little tiny stain upon the floor. So I grabbed up the money and I started stepping. She said, wait son, what's your name? I said, I'm Devin. And I'm just letting you know, I gotta go. Cause tonight ain't the night for two more murders on Taylor Street. Not neither one is gonna beat me. But murder could have been the case on Taylor Street.
Murder, murder
on Taylor Street.
Murder, murder was the case on Taylor.
Street. Murder, murder was the case on Taylor Street. So I got back home, counted my money, and kept my eye on that honey. Wondering if she had an eye on me. When you see a murder on Taylor Street, on the street won't be me. When you see a murder on Taylor Street, it won't be me.
Bye.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Bye.
It wasn't me.
Now that's an audience to die for. I hope you enjoyed this dark delivery tale. But this is not the end for us.
No, not the end.
I'll be here with something to wash that down when HGI and No Side presents Halloween 2017 in 30 days or less guaranteed.
Murder, murder was the case on Taylor Street.
HGI tells of the shit.